Once everyone can confidently handle phone calls, emails, and move customers smoothly through the sales process without discounting prices, salespeople are ready to dive into the details of building their own business right there at the dealership. So the next phase of training is the 365-day business plan to bring in their own customers. Salespeople will also be given the tools to help them break down their goals into daily goals and develop more profit on deals by selling aftermarket products such as bed liners, GPS, and wheels, for an example, to customers after the deal is closed, before the customer goes to F&I. Salespeople also learn how they can promote themselves online using Vimeo, Craigslist, and other resources, and how to use social media tools like Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn to keep in touch with their new friends. As this first course on professional selling is completed and 100% test scores are achieved, then the first certification is earned. And then, to help provide additional incentive and focus to each employee, salespeople are encouraged to earn master's level certification by achieving one of the following three sales objectives. Now, there's three ways you can qualify for professional salesperson master certification status. Here's the first way. Increase your total gross profit, that's your front-end profit combined with your back-end profit, per unit by an average of $200 over a previous 90-day average for two consecutive months. Another way you can qualify for master certification is this. Bring in six of your own customers, these are referrals or new customers from your own prospecting efforts, during a 60-day period. The third way you can achieve master certification status is increase the total number of units sold by 4 units a month over a previous 90-day average for two consecutive months. You must provide written verification from your employer, that's your owner or the GM, of your achievement. That is just the beginning and the first of several courses, all designed to continue to increase skills and income.